The troops, though, troops are different. You got to support the troops, right? Wrong again. You keep trying, but yeah, I'm not saying don't support the troops. I'm saying I support people on an individual basis. I got to meet the troop first. If I meet the troop, he's a cool troop, we drink, and he doesn't turn into a dildo, yeah, I'll support him. I'll support him no matter what he does. I'll write his specific name on the yellow ribbon so they know it's just a PFC James Campbell or whatever his fucking name is, and then he can do whatever he wants. He could go AWOL or drop bombs on his own guys and Canadians or whatever, and I'll go, hey, he's having a bad day. I know that guy. I drank with him. He's cool. Right? But some troops are... dickheads. Some troops are, you know them, they're some of fucking assholes. I was down in Killeen, Texas by Fort Hood. There was a troop down there in a bar, and he wanted to hammer my head flat because I accidentally dumped over his piss-warm draft beer. And he was fucking, you know how they get the fucking forearm swinging forward, the fucking monkey redneck fucking, oh, you want to kick my ass? I didn't support that troop during the war. I did not. That troop was a... shithead, and I hoped he died first. That's the only reason I watched that boring. Yeah, no, I wanted to see his little peanut head explode on CNN on a choppy, satellite feed, because he's a fucking asshole. He's not fighting for your freedom. He's fighting because he's a psychopath that wants to kill somebody. He found a good outlet, and that's good, right? That's why I'm pro-war, as long as it's voluntary. This war was voluntary. I mean, there's no draft. They weren't yanking kids out of the inner city and making them go fight a war. Everyone who joined the military because they kind of want to go kill other people, right? And that's good. That's your instinct. Your instinct is your true God. Follow it. If you just want to fucking kill someone, there's a place for it. Go to the military. As long as people who kind of want to go kill other people are going to kill other people who kind of want to go kill other people, you're killing all the right people and opening up all the best parking spaces, because people who want to kill other people are the last people I want to party with, because I get mouthy when I drink. So go, you know, yeah, have a big killing free-for-all. Make up wars. Fight over Antarctica. Call it Manifest Destiny and do it on, you know, do 12-man teams from different countries on paintball fields with real weapons and put it on pay-per-view. Let it generate its own revenue so it's not sucking our fucking supplies dry, right? Military should be, you should be able to quit anytime you want. That way they'd really have to sell you on the war. They can't just, like, suck you in with, you know, some bullshit 18 years old where you don't know what you do. That's what people say. That's not true. They don't all want to kill people. Some people just join the military because they need college money. Then they're idiots and college wasn't going to help. Right? There's plenty of other ways to get college money. Suck a dick. Rob a guy. Steal a car. Steal a pallet of that shit off the forklift you run at UPS and sell it out of a van on a highway off-ramp. Swing around the brass pole a few times, Jessica Lynch. You'll have plenty of college money and never leave West Virginia.